I remember my mother pulling me aside one day and saying, I think Kenny's gay. He came to live with me when he was 17 years old because he wanted to go to fashion school. More than anything, I don't look at my brother as a gay person. I look at my brother as a person. I have no tolerance for intolerance. I don't want to hear all of the things that make you have a hang-up about it. I don't care. He's 30 years old now. I'm like, don't leave me.